bring your browser and the address IP for the firewall. Then the username and password. Click on Services and select DHCP Server. If you see it is your message, go to Interfaces. I need to fix this problem before I will be able to continue. I will set up the DHCP Server for Interface LAN. Click on LAN. Here, click on Configuration Type. Change configuration type to static, and you need to add a IP address also for this interface. We'll add an IP address, a private IP address. We change this mask also. We change the mask. Now click on save. Click on apply changes. Go to services. Under general option, check enable DHCP server online interface. In orange, enter the IP address you want to be available in your DHCP server. If you need additional pools, I click on add pool. But this is simple, I don't need an additional pool. I always leave all this on default. Click on save. Now go to status, click on DHCP list. The DHCP server is working now. Thanks for watching.